All right, everybody step up on your beam. Get your pole ready. All right, I'll count you in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody has their pole on their statue, and this challenge is on. Two things going on. Your feet on that very narrow beam, and then that long pole trying to balance a statue. This is all about touch. Poles in lots of different spots. Some people very low, some in the middle. It's gonna want to tip. You're the only thing keeping it from falling. Kim, with very little movement, first casualty of this challenge, and we are down to 8. Like so many Survivor challenges, you have such little room for error. It's day 28, you're exhausted, it's hot, and if for one moment you lapse, that little flinch is all it takes to drop that statue, and with it, your shot at security tonight at Tribal Council. 15 seconds, we will move farther away from that statue. 3, 2, 1. Everybody's good, you can relax. Well done. All right, everybody has moved back on the beam.